What's that? Kill, kill, kill! Such impudence! Smash! Break! Kill!
Army. is an emergency alert. It's the end of the world, and we're all fucked! I love this thing. My friend, you just helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system for the whole region. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun! But enough small talk. Full disclosure, I didn't think you'd succeed at getting my signal working. So, I was just gonna kill you and take your stuff when you came back? If you came back at all, that is. Guess it'd be a real dick move for me to do that now. Look, I'm what you people would call a raider. Killing, stealing, and cheating is kind of my shtick. And thanks to you, I've got a working radio. So I can reach other like-minded individuals and get them to join me. You've opened the floodgates. Hey, come see me at the top of the world when you get the chance. I've got something for ya. And I pinky swear I won't kill ya. Gang friends left behind such crap in that cache of theirs. I don't know what I expected.
I guess it's kind of funny they thought they'd actually be able to return to normal life after the world went and got destroyed.
Oh, I see now. You're here about that guy, huh? Well, good luck getting anything out of him. He's been dead a while. He came up here to negotiate with my raider associates. They strung him up and left him to die after convincing him to spill the beans about what he was up to.
Hey, turn it off. You want my wife to find out about us?
Come on. I want to make a recording of us. You said you were going to ditch that old hag when we got back anyway.
Fine, but it goes with you when we leave. And you need to promise to destroy it if word ever gets out about us. I have too much to lose in a divorce, and leaving evidence like that laying around will only make it worse.
Aw, don't be an old stick in the mud. No one's gonna find out. Pinky swear. Hey, you got any more of those chems with you?
Yeah, what do you want? Hey, Tripper, help yourself. Just don't take too much. Don't, get addicted.
Yes, sir. Input received, sir. Awaiting orders.
Okay, I get it. You're not a robot. I know you don't like it when I order you around like that. You're my darling Rose. I just don't want anything bad to happen to you.
Oh, baby. You're going all soft on me now. You know I love ya. Mwah! Hey, do you want to hit the slopes? Or do you maybe have something else in mind?
All right, you little minx. Now, you really have to turn off the recorder.
Well, this is a little awkward. Not what either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. Problem is, my memory's a little fuzzy. Kens will do that to ya. If I'm ever gonna rebuild a raider army, I need you to figure out which of these crazy tactics actually work. We both win. I get answers, and you get a new toolbox full of scary things you can use to terrify your enemies and gross out your friends. We'll start with my personal favorite, karma. No, not that new age bullshit. I'm talking about a Kim that hits hard, but leaves your room. My cutthroat friends figured out a way to weaponize it. I'm gonna lend you my old syringer, and you're gonna modify it to shoot karma darts! Just bring it back, or I'll find you and kill ya! Seriously, not joking. I really will.
Thank you.
keeping an eye on you from up here.
I can see just about anything with my robot eyes.
And these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere. Yourself some karma, it's time to see it in action. There's a mean old mama yagwai I like to call. Actually, strike that. I lost track of her a while back, so just make it so there's one less yagwai to worry about. I don't care which one. If you can't find a yagwai, find something else that's tough so you can see the karma in action. I know. It sounds crazy to make a beast like that tougher and nastier. But once karma wears off, it'll be as weak as a newborn kitten. Ow. That's when you finish it off. Assuming you survive the initial effects. Have fun!